No doubt about it, the fans are on tenterhooks ahead of this one. They know full well that their heroes could today clinch the league title. Will they do it? Hello everyone and welcome. Our footballing travels have taken us to the Midlands. We're at Villa Park. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And today could be a memorable day for the visitors. An opportunity for them to clinch. Oh, he's done it! And we might just have witnessed the goal that secures the title.
Well, what a moment that could turn out to be. They've just got to defend well now. Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And then the strike from Salah is absolutely devastating. The keeper just couldn't react to the power of the shot. What a goal that is.
So, underway again here, 1-0 the score. Boubacar Camara. And the shot. And that wasn't a million miles away. Almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
Well, he was being pressed, but did his job. Wasn't a great piece of passing. Well, he was keen to give that one a go. Sadly, lacking a bit of accuracy. Andrew Robertson, Luis Diaz, and Liverpool could get in behind the defence, electing to cross into the centre. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do, and the corner for Liverpool. Well, a bit short with the clearance. And crossed in there. Well, it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. Well, he keeps going. That's a nice looking ball. Danger averted for now. A glorious chance. And there it is, a goal! It's just possible that might be the one that wins them the title.
Well, look at the celebrations. They certainly believe so. Still a job to do, but surely they won't throw it away from this position. Well, just look at how poor the defending is here. But I have to say, it's still a very tidy finish. He looked really assured there.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Watkins.
Can the owner of the green car that is blocking the exit, please return to your vehicle and move it as
a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Jones. Mosala. Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, it just petered out. Has a go, just failing to hit the target. Good effort, though. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. Really good build-up, but no end product. Oh, he's through here! Can they cover up? And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, here we can see again just how well Salah did to get the cross into such a good area. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. And space on the wing for Liverpool. In towards Salah. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Diaz. Well, the danger is still there. Jones. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And playing it through. Liverpool corner given. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Trying to pick out a teammate. And that wasn't a bad header at all. Couldn't quite get over the ball. Boubacar Camara. Zaniolo. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. And over it comes. Well, it was a crowded penalty area, but the keeper's done well to hold on to that. And space for Liverpool in the wide position. Firing it in, and effectively parried away by the keeper. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Pau Torres. Possession one. Douglas Luiz. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? As far as stoppage time is concerned, 3 minutes here. Konate. And unable to keep possession. Nunez. This is Salah. It's looking promising. Takes the shot and pushed away to safety. Corner kick forthcoming. And time for the change now. Who can he pick out? Well, it still could be dangerous. Well, there's the half-time whistle, and it's all going swimmingly. They're just 45 minutes away from being crowned champions today.
Well, what a position to be in. They just need to perform well in this second half, and as you said...
So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Speculative effort. Well, a strong hand on the ball. Mo Salah. Salah. Well, it could be on for him here. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and Salah does the rest. He strikes it so cleanly, he hits it with power and accuracy. There was no stopping that.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Buendia. Salah. Teammates in the middle. And a goal! Using his head in more ways than one to help the cause.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Douglas Luiz. How can he take them on and beat them? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Really good build-up, but no end product. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Effective press. Well, we're into the final half hour. And that is offside. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Aston Villa facing Crystal Palace.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast. It should be a good game, that. Hopefully, I've not just given it the commentator's curse.
Chance for Liverpool to use width to good effect. And it's Salah with the cross. Well, they couldn't do anything positive with the cross. Well, good run and good ball control. Possession lost by Villa.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, here it is again, and you have to say, this is a very good volley. His technique is absolutely perfect. Well, Unai Emery knows that his team just haven't been at it today. His reaction says it all. Just look at his face.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Diaby. He's going forward well here. And space available inside. Well, he gave it real leather, but miles off target. McAllister. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Liverpool facing Wolverhampton.
Oh, great opportunity here.
And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, let's take another look. And wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
Nicolo Zaniolo. On to Diaby. A long way from the perfect pass. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Diego Carlos. On to Moreno. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And Liverpool exploiting the space on the flank here. Mo Salah, well, he loves to do this. Cut in off the flank. And a no-nonsense clearance. Liverpool with acres of space out wide. And it's opening up. Oh, good save. Both substitutes who've been getting ready will come on at the same time.
Substitution for Liverpool. Coming off the pitch, number 4, Virgil van Dijk. Coming
on and over it
pitch,
comes.
Number 32.
Well, no end product. Salah. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Ollie Watkins. Now, can they hit them on the counter? Effective challenge. Kamara. Bailey. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Elliot. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Into the advanced position. And that's a straightforward stop. Bailey. And the referee has blown for full time. It's official now. The champions, there's the whistle, and the celebrations can truly begin in earnest now. They are the champions.
And no doubt about it, they've been the best team this season, and they fully deserve this title. What a brilliant achievement for everybody involved with this club.
Well, the celebrations will continue long into the night. And don't forget, they'll receive the trophy at their next home game. Naturally, we'll have all the coverage of that live here on EA TV.